Age, thank you. A Waco attorney who was arrested for being involved in a murder-for-hire plot has died in a motorcycle crash in Hays County. Chelsea Tijerina and another attorney, Seth Sutton, were arrested in May of last year for solicitation of capital murder and a plot that targeted her ex-husband. According to the arrest warrant, their bond was set at $1 million each. They bonded out and were later indicted in August.